Hi, I'm Ed Essett, and welcome to our Commodity Challenge Tuesday Tip. Today I want to talk about forward contracts. Commodity Challenge offers you four types of transactions: a cash transaction, a forward transaction, futures, and options. Let's talk about the forward contract. A forward contract is a cash contract for setting a price and making delivery at some point in the future. So today, you can come to an agreement, say with your local elevator, to sell them soybeans for delivery 2 months from now. Not today, not at today's cash price, but at a forward price negotiated between you and the elevator. One thing you have to keep in mind in Commodity Challenge, you might see a premium for forward delivery. Maybe the elevator is offering you 10 cents more to deliver soybeans 3 months from now. But you have to think about storage costs. Storage costs happen in Commodity Challenge, and if you're paying 5 cents a month over 3 months, you're better off selling it in the cash market or exploring some alternatives in the futures or options market. The thing to remember about forward contract is that it's a cash contract for delivery in some future time period. Good luck.